guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now guys, today one of my mates gave me a really really good idea, and it's a reaction video to this video. Wait, I don't know that. Maybe you'll see that. But that's what I'm reacting to today. I'm gonna put you guys there so you can get a good view as well. Actually, no, I've got you in the place ready. Guys, of course, this is my first time reacting to this. I don't know what it is. Never heard of it. My mate just said, react to this on your YouTube channel. I was like, okay, I'll do it. I'm sorry that I didn't post yesterday, by the way, guys. I was like really busy with school and stuff. Plus, I had homework to do. I still haven't done it. So, let's just get started. Blackpink, apparently, is called. Well, not apparently, because it is called that. Let's just listen to it. Ad. We hate ads. A chance to be my own. Okay. I'm nervous. I didn't know why. It's like. I think I've seen these before. Guys, for some reason, when they say Blackpink, it sounds like Blind Pink. Because they say it so fast, it goes, Blackpink! I'm like, what? So it sounds like Blind Pink for some reason. I don't know why. I like an outfit and a crown. It doesn't sound English, by the way, guys. It sounds fucking Chinese. I swear you can see that, guys, can't you? She's changed her hair colour. She. What the fuck? Okay, this is. I'm singing off a chandelier. I forgot the song, Chandelier song. Comment down below, I don't know. I just know that chorus like it's over and over. Halloweeny type video, because oh my. They're okay, I mean, I wouldn't actually recommend watching this all the time, because it's like one of them videos, if you watch it, it'll like, I don't know, it'll like, honestly, I wouldn't like, I wouldn't say I wouldn't recommend watch. I would watch it because it is like a catchy song. The da-da-da-da-da, that part is catchy, very, very catchy. As you know, I've just been singing it. But all apart from that, the what was it called? The confusing part was when, like, she had like brown hair and then she came back with red hair. I mean, honestly, I don't know how that's done that, but yeah. So, shout out to Dania, my best friend, recommended this video. So, yeah, Blackpink, I would naturally watch a lot, but because it's my first time. I think I've seen one of these on the New Year's Eve countdown thing on New Year's Eve. And down below, if you know what I mean, if you watch the. But anyway, yeah, so that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoy it. Comment down some stuff what I should react to next, and videos that I should do. And yeah, that's all for today's video. Love you guys. Bye. Mwah.